Jesus Christ, you guys. They're all freaking out, honking, screaming and shit.
You know, most of the population of this country is about to die in their cars.
Yeah. The same way they've spent most of their lives.
Christ, shut the window. You're fucking making me sick.
Dude, it is shut.
Wait. Shut the fuck up.
I never really got it, you know? Knew what I was supposed to be. What I was supposed to do. Just one role model.
Spock. That was my role model.
Did you ever see him buy anything? Because Spock didn't know shit about money.
You guys, shut the fuck up.
Why do we save money? I mean, do we think that if we spend it, there might not be any more?
Maybe we subconsciously know that to have, then have not, is seriously contrary to hope springs eternal.
What about better to have loved and lost?
Yeah.
Fuck altruism. Comfort for the weak-minded.
It's not like anybody ever really loved anyway. I mean, not the way you do in your imagination. Like, there's no tomorrow. They always hold some kind of doubts. They always reserve a little skepticism, just in case you get dumped, or just in case you find somebody better. Fuck it.
Did you guys all just start fucking when you heard?
Yeah.
Nice mouth. Kiss your mother with that mouth?
Yeah. Anyone call their folks?
Phones are dead.
You guys.
Why would the phones be dead? Shut the fuck up.
Vandalism?
I have a really hard time believing that with 45 minutes left to live, some dumb fucker's last dying wish is to fuck the phone company.
It's the nature of heroics. Some punk-ass kid tagging a stop sign, or fireman pulling a kid from a burning building. Once you make the decision, overcome your fear, you feel like a hero.
I still want to know if it's heroic to go to a 9-to-5 job every day of your entire family raising life.
You just said family raising. Family dried grape.
Yeah, I always wondered if it was strength or weakness that kept me from getting a real job.
Rest assured, it was weakness. I mean, look at what we do for a living. We've worked our asses off our entire life, one goal, and it really boils down to some kind of mass hero adulation. I mean, we must have retarded egos to need that kind of thing. It's as though we don't even know if we like ourselves or not without it.
Then it's our fault.
You guys, shut the fuck up.
Bullshit. It's fucking Julia Roberts and Eminem's fault. I'm just a minor player in media mythology. I was just put here to bring back pegged trousers.
You did a fucking great job, Scott.
Maybe if you did, this wouldn't be happening.
Maybe this isn't happening?
Yes, it is. And that's exactly why. Our culture has nothing left to offer itself. I mean, we are regurgitating retro so fast that in order to keep acid wash from coming back in, we have to have just total and complete just
total global thermonuclear destruction.
Yes.
I mean, if we didn't end it by fall 2002, we'd be sitting at home watching that 90s show in our camouflage Doc Martens.
Yeah, well, it's been more like 1984 around here lately. I don't mean fucking George Orwell. Seems like every party I went to this year, everybody ran out of smokes before they ran out of coke.
I'm so fucking sick of retro. The way we're gonna die is so fucking retro. Nuclear war is so totally fucking 60s.
Fuck it. I'm sick of fucking all of it.
Oh no. Shut the fuck up. What the fuck is
fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my God. Jesus.
Cover.